We're glad that we can be here this morning and help out with this special music. The song we're going to do is called I Cannot Tell. It's taken from Psalm 64, verse 10, which says, "The righteous shall be glad in the Lord and shall trust in him." The tune I think you'll probably recognize, so we'll let you see if you recognize it.
I cannot tell to him whom angels worship should set his love upon the sons of men, or why as shepherd he should seek the wanderers to bring them back. They know not how or when, but this I know, that he was born of Mary. When Bethlehem's manger was his only home, and that he lived at Nazareth and labored, and so the Savior of the world is come. I cannot tell how he will win the nations, how he will claim his earthly heritage, or satisfy the needs and aspirations of East and West, of sinner and of sage. But this I know, all flesh shall see his glory, and he shall reap the harvest he has sown. And some glad day his sun will shine in splendor, when he the Savior of the world is known. I cannot tell how all the land shall worship when at his bidding every storm is still, or who can say how great the jubilation when all the hearts of men with love are filled. But this I know, the stars will thrill with rapture, and countless voices then will to sing, and earth to heaven, and heaven to earth will answer. At last the Savior of the world is